Okay, so now we are at Honokalani Black Sand Beach. It's right there, and it's a state park. I think it's Waianapanapa State Park. So I'm gonna go down to Black Sand Beach and see what it's all about. Yeah. Another view of the Black Sand Beach. Alright, gotta go down these stairs. I am now at the bottom at the beach area of the Black Sand Beach, and there's a cave here. So let's see what is in the cave. Was it rough? Huh? How's it?
It's just way pretty strong. I was like, oh
shit. Oh, you got knocked over? Wow, that's actually pretty nice. It's like a lava tube. Huh? Wow. Yeah. Alright, walking back out. Oh, can't see anything.
That's why we
broke all these black rocks. You can see why it's called Black Sand Beach. Oh, it's not really sand, it's just rocks. It's just rocks. It's not sand, it's rocks. That's nice. It's nice. Alright, so this side is the side that has the black sand. That side has rocks over there. So, and we're gonna walk up this way all the way to that spot over there. So, what for? Huh? Yep, Black Sand Beach over there still. Just walking this trail. I don't know what's gonna be at the other end. I'm guessing this just has a nice view. Or a blowhole. Did they say it was a blowhole?
No,
okay. So just the view, right?
Huh?
Just the view, just for the view.
Yeah.
It's not much to look at. What's up, bro?